गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू बेटा। नहीं, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक आई एम जस्ट यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द ऑर्डर्ड पेयर। द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज रिलेशन। व्हाट इज रिलेशन? रिलेशन इज ए सबसेट ऑफ कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ ए क्रॉस बी। सपोज इफ वी टेक सेट ए हूज एलिमेंट आर A B and set B whose element are set 1 2. So what will be the element of A cross B? A cross B equal to A 1 A 2 B 1 B 2. This is the set A cross B. If we take any subset of R is a subset of A cross B, okay, that will be the relation. So many relations are possible. For example, R1, okay, if R1 mein kya, if I take only one element, that is also a relation. If we take the two element, that is also a relation. If we take three element, four element, okay. If no element, that is a relation, that is known as the empty relation. If we take empty, this is known as the empty relation. If there is no element in the set, that is called the empty relation. So there are so many relations are possible. The number of relation, if we want to find out, the number of relations depend to the power, okay? Number of element of set A, number of element of set B. Suppose the number of element in set A is equal to n, number of element in set B is equal to n. So total number of subset will be possible 2 the power 2. M is equal to 2 and n is equal to 2, 2 the power 4, which is equal to 16. So how many subset of this set is possible? A cross B is equal to 16. So number of relation will be equal to 16. Okay, this is the relation. Then element of set A is known as the domain. And number and element of set B is known as the range of the set. As we have taken A into 1, A into 2, so domain mein kya hai? Domain mein, this is the domain A or B. Okay, element of set A, it is known as the domain. Element of set B is known as the range. If we have taken the only the one relation, okay, so A is the domain or 1 is the range. All element belonging to set B, that is known as the codomain. ठीक है, element which are related to, है ना, if we take the x y such that x belongs to A and y belongs to B. तो x क्या है जो A से related, A के element जो हमने ordered pair बनाया है, तो x क्या होगा वो domain होगा और y क्या होगा वो range होगा. But the all element of set B, it is will be codomain. Here just we are taking this example. Then in case of R1, क्या होगा डोमेन? क्या होगा डोमेन? होगा आपका ए और रेंज क्या होगा? रेंज होगा आपका वन. और कोडोमेन क्या होगा? कोडोमेन विल बी इक्वल टू ऑल एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट बी. ठीक है, ये चेंज नहीं है. इन केस ऑफ आर वन, If we take the relation only R1, the element of set belonging to set A, that is called the domain. The element belonging to set B, that is called the range. All the element of set belonging to set B, that is known as the codomain. So minute difference है, ठीक है, domain में और range में. Domain is the element of set A, range is the set element of set B, codomain all element of set B. Now I'm just starting the exercise, that is exercise 2.2. एक्सरसाइज 2.2 का फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, ए इक्वल टू द एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट आर 1, 2, 3 up to 14, डिफाइन ए रिलेशन आर फ्रॉम ए टू ए. ठीक है, रिलेशन जो है वो डिफाइन किया गया है, दैट इज ए क्रॉस ए, सच दैट आर इक्वल टू एक्स वाई सच दैट 3x - y = 0. एक्स वाई दो बोथ आर बिलोंगिंग टू सेट ए. राइट डाउन इट्स डोमेन, कोडोमेन एंड रेंज. So they have given you the x, y such that 3x - y = 0. It means y is equal to kitna ho gaya? Y is equal to 3x. If we take x is equal to 1, so we will get, if we take x is equal to 1, then we will get y is equal to 3. 3 into 1. If we take x is equal to 2, then y is equal to 6. If we take x is equal to 3, y is equal to 9. ठीक है, x is equal to 4, then y is equal to 12. Then if we take x is equal to 5, then y is equal to 15. But 15 does not belong to this set A. So what will be the ordered pair? Then ordered pair are 1, 3, 2, 6, and 3, 9, 4, 12. This is the relation. Okay, now we found the relation by given condition. Condition was 3x - y = 0. R equal to this one. So what will be the domain? Domain is the element which are related to set B. Set B, in place of B, we have only A. So what are the element? The first element of this set is the domain. And the domain is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. And range equal to रेंज है आपकी 3, 6, 9, 12. 3, 6, 9, 12. और कोडोमेन, कोडोमेन है आपकी, कोडोमेन इक्वल टू ऑल एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट ए, दैट इज 1, 2, 3 up to 14. ठीक है, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट हेयर domain, range and codomain. ठीक है, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे हैव गिवन यू द सेट ए, द एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट ए 1 to 14. ठीक है, वी हैव टू मेक द रिलेशन सच दैट ए क्रॉस ए, सच दैट एक्स वाई 3x - y = 0. यानी कि y इज ए थ्री टाइम्स ऑफ x. इफ वी टेक इन प्लेस ऑफ x इज इक्वल टू 1, देन y इज इक्वल टू 3. इफ वी टेक x इज इक्वल टू 2, y इज इक्वल टू 6. सो वी गेट द ऑर्डर्ड पेयर इन सच ए वे, दिस इज द रिलेशन. द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट इट इज नोन एज द डोमेन. द सेकेंड एलिमेंट ऑफ दिस ऑर्डर्ड पेयर इट इज नोन एज द रेंज. ऑल एलिमेंट ऑफ को डोमेन ऑफ सेट बिलोंगिंग टू सेट बी इन क्लॉज बी, इन प्लेस बी वी हैव only the set A, because in place of B we have written here A cross A. So in place of B we have A, so all elements set A will be the codomain. This was the Now we are taking the next question. XY is such that y is equal to x question number 2 hai beta r equal to xy such that y equal to x plus y. X is a natural number less than 4. XY belongs to M. Depict the relationship using roster form. Write down the domain and range. So we have to write only the domain and range. So this relation they have given y is equal to x plus y. The value of x is equal to, we have to take x, they have mentioned here x is less than, okay, equal to less than 4. So less than 4 or x is a natural number, so in place of x we can take only 1 2 3. The value of y will be equal to, if we take x is equal to 1, then it becomes 6. If we take x is equal to 2, then it becomes 7. If we take x is equal to 3, then it becomes 8. So what is the relation? The relation is the ordered pair. The first element belongs to set x. In place of x, we can use 1, 1, 6, 2, 7, 3, 8. This is the relation. First element belonging to natural number less than 4, and range we have calculated by the given relation, by given condition we got it. So domain is the element of set, this one belonging to 1 2 3, this is the domain. What is the range? Range is equal to, this is the range, this is the domain. Range is the element which are related to 1 2 8, that 1 6 7 8. Okay, this is simple as we have done in the question number 1. It is exactly same. Now we are taking the next question, that was the third one. So element of set A, they have given you the element of set 1 2 3 5. Element of set B 4 6 9. Define a relation R from A to B by R. The x y, the difference between x and y is odd. X belongs to A and y belongs to B. So we have to take care, the relation is what? Relation may, we have to take xy such that difference between x and y is odd number. Yani ke x minus y, it should be odd number. Okay. तो यहाँ हमने जो रिलेशन लेना है इसी से ध्यान रखना है, क्या हम ऑर्डर लें, तो वन और फोर का हम वन को हम फोर से एसोसिएट कर सकते हैं बिकॉज वन माइनस फोर इट विल बी इक्वल टू माइनस थ्री इज अड नंबर, तो वन ऑर्डर पेयर इज वन फोर. इफ वी कैन एसोसिएट वन सिक्स इट इज ऑल्सो अड नंबर. टू को वी कैन एसोसिएट विद नाइन टू नाइन एंड थ्री फोर एंड थ्री सिक्स एंड फाइव नाइन एंड फाइव सॉरी फाइव फोर फाइव सिक्स. This is the relation. You have to take the element of set X A and element of set B such that the difference between them should be a odd number. So here we are observing these are the, all are the odd number. This is the relation. After the, that we have completed the relation, write down the domain and range. Now we have to write the domain and range. The domain is the element. ठीक है. First term of the ordered pair that is known as the domain. The domain equal to 1, 2, 3, 5. Or range equal to the second element of the ordered pair that is 4, 6, 9. This is the range. There is no need to write the all the element of the said we are writing the we have not to repeat the element 4 6 9 is coming twice. Okay, so there is no need of that. So we have completed this question also. Okay, let's see the next question. Question number beta 4. Four third we have completed is after that question number 4 hai. In question 4, the show the relationship between the set P and Q. Write the relation. Theek hai. In set builder form, roster form, what is its domain and range? Theek hai. What they have given this time, just indicating, they have indicated by Venn diagram. The 5 is associated to 3. And 6 is associated to 4 and 7 to 5. ठीक है. इसको we have to show the set builder form or roster form में we have to indicate. Roster form में we just indicate. This is the first of all I am writing in roster form. 5 is associated to 3. And 6 is associated to 4 and 7 is associated to 5. This is the roster form. All if we write the all element by using the comma, that is known as the roster form. Or set builder form. Set builder form mein, we write using the property x y such that. ठीक है. In what is the value of y? Y is equal to x minus 2, where x is equal to five, six, seven. This is the roster form. Or we can write, because there are three numbers, we can we have written here by using commas. If there are so many numbers, we can use this one also. X is greater than equal to 5 and less than equal to 7, where X belongs to natural number. Or we can write this way also. Or directly we have written here because there were only three numbers to write them is really comfortable to write. If there is some so many numbers, then we use this basis also. or you can write directly in this way also. Okay, this is the set builder form. This is the roster form. Whatever they have given the relation, we have written in the both the form, roster form and set builder form. Come to the next question. What R B a set of relation on A. A set given है 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let R be the relation on A defined by A B. B is exactly divisible by A. B is exactly by A. Okay, you have to form by taking care of this one. B A से divisible होना चाहिए, यानी कि 1 से तो all letters are divisible, so you can take 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 1 also, okay? Because we have to take the element set A cross A, so 1 से first of all we are taking 1 as a factor, so 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4. 1, 5, 1, 6. Now you take 2. By 2, so you can divide 2, 2, 2, 4, 2, 6. Now we are taking 3. So 3, 3, and 3, 6. If we take 4, so 4, 4, there will be only one term, and 5, 5, and 6, 6. So this is the relation, you know. We have to take care. B is exactly divisible by A. यानी कि B का मतलब second term is should be divisible by first term. So we have taken as they have given according to given condition. ठीक है. So we have completed this question also. Question number 5. Write in roster form. The roster form I have written. Find the domain as A. Domain is the element which we have used in the first in place of A, that is known as the domain. So domain mein kya ho jayega, domain mein the element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, aur range mein the second element of this ordered pair, okay, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So domain or range here both are same. So domain we have find out and range also we have find out. So we have completed this question number up to question number 5. Now we see the next questions. देखो बेटा क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 है. डिटरमाइन द डोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिलेशन डिफाइंड बाय आर इक्वल टू. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 आर इक्वल टू एक्स एक्स प्लस 5 और एक्स बिलोंग्स टू जीरो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव, जीरो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव, ठीक है. फाइंड द डोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ द रिलेशन. इफ यू पुट ऑफ एक्स एक्स प्लस फाइव, यानी कि फर्स्ट टर्म विच वी टेक हेयर, तो व्हाट विल वी गेट. If you put 0 here, so 0 should be associated with 5 and 1 with 6 and 2 with 7 and 3 with 8 and 4 by 9 and 5 with 10. Okay, we are putting here in place of if you put x equal to 0, the here also 0. So 0 is associated with 5. If you put x is equal to 1, here also we are putting 1. So 1 is associated with 6. So that's why we get the all ordered pair which we have to find out. Okay. So determine the domain and range of the relation R. So what will be the domain? The domain is the element of that first element of this relation that is known as the domain 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And range is the element of set R, second element of the set 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the range. Now we see the next question. Question number 7. Write the relation R X is such that. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 में आर इक्वल टू एक्स इज सच दैट एक्स एक्स क्यूब एक्स इज ए प्राइम नंबर लेस देन 10. एक्स इज ए प्राइम नंबर लेस देन 10. Less than 10. So we have to take here prime number. X is a prime number. The first prime number is 2. If we put in place of 2, the 2 to the power 3 will be 8. If we put here 3, 3 to the power 27. Okay. If we take 5, 125. If we take 7, so 7 to the power 343. Okay. These are the prime number 2, 3, 5, 7.